they either become comfortable with death and dying, and with the processes of the human anatomy, or they don't stay criminalist very long. And I think it's the same has been true for us.
Gilgerson?